First time in a video. All right, this next song is a ballad that I wrote. It's about peace and love and good happiness stuff.
Thank you.
fuck.
Thank you.
Welcome to the heavy metal section of the show.
Thank you.
solo record. The record is called Compression. This is called Chameleon. Enjoy it. We'll be right back. it's not a Britney Spears song. This is, well, actually, we could play a Britney Spears song if you like. Not really, because that's what we practice in our spare time. Come on now. No, I like pop music. I'm a big pop music fan, really. No, there's some good stuff out there. No, really, come on. I could have been a pop star. Not. Oh, really? I mean, can you imagine me being a pop star and everything? I don't know. Like, why would I want to be a pop star when I can go like this? Steady, cheers. I learned that from Britney. Actually, no, I'll have to tell you. Like I was saying, I actually like pop music occasionally. I mean, take Jimi Hendrix, for instance. I mean, he was like half pop star, half freak. I only got the freak end of it. Not like Billy, though. And not like Dave, of course, whose hormones are just going crazy. Poor guy's 20 years old and he's stuck in the Steve Vai band. Okay. Can you imagine, though, like if Jimi Hendrix was here and he had a sort of a little conversation with Britney? What do you think he'd say? Maybe let's watch MTV from the bottom of the sea. Ahoo! I think he would say something like, "You don't care for me, I don't care about that. You kind of a fool, I like it like that. I only want a burning desire. Let me stand next to your fire. Next to your fire. We'll be right back. That's a little fun, huh? Look, I know the shows are gonna run a little long tonight, and we're filming. Do you mind if we do another Hendrix song? Boy, Jimmy did write beautiful songs, didn't he? All right, this next song is from my new record, Alive in an Ultra World. And I want to play it on flow, so Thomas has to tune the guitar, okay? And this song, you know, the last record was recorded all around the world. And some of it was actually recorded right here last time. That's right, this song is called Whispering a Prayer. Thank you.
Thank you.
I love it when he just goes for it, you know?
Thank you. Thank you.